Brothers and sisters,
I am happy to join with you today.
I don't know what this world is coming to.
What's up, everybody? This your boy Lil Black, Out at Your Folk, and this is my dude right here. What's your name, though? Hey, Shawty, what's your name, though? Tell the folk what your name is.
Yeah,
well, hell, this is my first time doing Day for Dummies. Three. So, I ain't know they knew your name, folk. My bad, Shawty. You know what I'm saying? Where I'm from, you want to know the person you talking to. Sim beside. You know what I'm saying? Who you looking at? Okay, then. So, now let me tell you why Lil Black is on here. Because Miss Peaches done did her own thing. And, you know, that's my girl and everything. But I'd be damned if I don't get my own spot up in Memphis too, shout out. You know what I'm saying? What is it? That's on three for that? It's three for that ass. Man. Cleveland Avenue, one good time.
What you know about some baby?
I dated some dummies. Hell, them bitches. The shit. All right, so here we go right here, folks. So this, the thing. Y'all first argument. What the hell? She done pissed you off. He done pissed you off. And y'all.
They done pissed you off.
Y'all fist to argue and shit. So, yeah, no, y'all done argue. So. Why did you argue? What did you do that you could, you know what I'm saying, get this situation where it needed to be before then? Like, let's think about it. Now, a lot of times, and we still do it after we talk about this, we're going to blame the other person, right?
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Because we always right.
Ooh. Ooh, classic.
Picture it. Atlanta.
Thank you for being a friend.
In the kitchen, washing dishes. Why you don't ever help me clean up?
Uh-oh.
Blow out of proportion. Somebody get called out their name. Call out their name.
Man, that's bitch like. You call me a bitch?
Yeah, nigga. Bitch.
You can't call the bitch.
But,
for real, I don't play that. Don't call me on my name, though.
Exactly. If that ain't on your birth certificate.
Don't call me on my name. You know, we cool. Know you. Whatever, but that bitch, that girl. This thing, all that.
Peaches.
Then you gonna turn around and want to kiss and some more shit? No. Get it for your girl.
Shout it. So, don't call me out my name.
No.
Let me see. Also, in the argument. Because it ain't like it ain't going to happen. It's when it happens. You know what I'm saying, folks? So, go ahead and be ready for the situation. For this argument. So, something else in the argument you don't want to do. Don't bring up nobody else.
You say, why did you do with him today?
Why? We're supposed to tell you so. I ain't going to tell you, but. Well. Such and such said.
So-and-so ain't do that. Now you comparing me? You heard it from somebody? What? Are you serious? We back. That's all I got to say. We're going to leave the argument alone and come to the part where we talk about the makeup. Folks making up. Ooh. Making up is beautiful. Yes, making up can lead to a first.
Of minis.
You know what I'm saying? So check it out, folks. It's like this. Y'all mad. Y'all just had the argument. But let me say this. Never ever. Ever. Go to sleep.
Man. No reason.
Yeah, folks. I mean. Alright, you had argument and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Even if you're going to agree to the motherfucker, disagree. You know what I'm saying? Just, you know what I'm saying? Just, you know, let it be that. And go to the next thing. Move on, man. Life don't stop.
You leave shit and fester. It lead to other shit. Just grow and grow.
And then it ain't gonna be no more first. It would've turned into the only. Now, on this makeup part. And sometimes it's gonna, well, I mean, but this your first one. So be big enough to just go like, hey.
Let the ego go.
Throw it out the window.
Then let pride aside. Real is real. I love this motherfucker. I love this motherfucker. I love this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Yes, that's what's up.
And that's real.
The rest of shit don't even matter.
It don't. That's it. And get back to doing what you was planning to do before the argument. Be happy.
Hey.
Getting to finish knowing this person. Alright? That's all it really means for the. Blowing kisses while I'm talking to folks. But that's it for the argument. You know what I'm saying? Just make sure live, love, and laugh. That's what it's all about, Shot. You know what I'm saying? From zone 3, I'm out like a Jerry curl on Oprah. Now this ain't zone 3.
No, this
is 4 war. Right. 4 war. Hey! Alright then, we out. Get ready for your next one, too. We got 2 Day for Dummies coming back.
I love this motherfucker. I love this motherfucker.
Deuces.